Yo, what is up, boys? Welcome into another Ratchet and Clank playthrough today. Today we got episode 7, 6, I believe, something like that. We're cruising along, boys. I'm having a ton of fun doing it. Drop a like, subscribe, follow on my socials. You already know the fucking vibes. Let's fucking go, baby. Let's go. All right, let's see where we have to go now. I believe we have to just do the other half, so we have to go to the other team's part. Stop the Emperor's invasion. Alright, let's try it. Riveting kit. Save Sargasso. Let's try it out.
The Emperor was bad enough, but now that he has the Dimensionator...
We will not lose your friends.
So, if Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we meant to team up too?
They do seem happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
So maybe this is just temporary.
Is all this fighting really necessary? Can't we talk about this over some lemonade?
No! The Emperor despises lemonade! Nothing should be sour and sweet!
Alright, let's see what we can do here.
Nobody messes with the Mort.
Hit the weapon dealer.
The Emperor is truly the worst.
Black hole. 35 G's. 35 stacks. Well, I don't think I want this drill hound, so I think I'm just gonna. Actually, we have an upgrade slot. We got 11? Sheesh. I haven't really upgraded the Glove of Doom yet. Let's upgrade that a little bit. Alright, let's keep it there. I feel like I gotta upgrade this gun. This gun just, like, doesn't do a ton here. Let's go for the fast charge. Alright. Get some ammo. Alright, let's get it. Let's go. Defend the Morts, huh?
Hey, you done picking on the little guy? More of the His forces are here for us. I mean you.
Okay, can't get close to those. Worth noting. What the fuck? I haven't seen those before. Oh, come on, I wasn't even close.
All enemies neutralized. Your friends are safe. Rivet. Sorry you had to come save us again. We've tried to hold our own, fixed up the Seekerpede and everything.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off.
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Razor up!
By the way, say hi to Kit.
Let's go get it, boys.
Come say hi himself!
Right. Or not.
God, the blast pistol is just so fucking good. Let's keep it there.
The Emperor's not just going after the Morts. He is taking out all life on the planet. Come on, we have to keep following Maynard.
So how do we get across? Okay, let's go over here.
Rivet! It's a bit tasteless of you to disrupt my welcome wagon. A lot of good things to it. I don't really mind. I watched from a distance. I'm just exhausted from eliminating your allies.
Yeah, keep laughing. We'll see how you feel when we free the Seekerpede. Threatening me over holograms. Classy.
Conservation loyal. Our troopers will assist in your compliance.
I want to use like some guns that I don't use a ton. Let's use this gun a little bit. I haven't used this gun in a while. Maybe use the bombs more too. The bomb just is probably so fucking good. What the fuck was that?
Surprise! Let's keep after Maynard.
What the fuck does damage mean? Okay, that was the last of them. Need some fucking health.
So many ships.
Oh, there's some health up here, looks like.
Thorough. It'll be okay. We'll free the Seekerpede and the fight will start going our way. It will.
Okay, out of those. Gotta watch out for the spray on the beams too. Out of ammo. Damn, they really stepped up the difficulty on these last couple levels, huh? Or at least the number of dudes you gotta beat. Oh come on, it's like a fucking small ass crack in the ground. No way, I definitely dodged that. Fucking stupid game. Oh, now I gotta be the Juggernaut? Well, definitely wouldn't have used all these if I would have known I was going to fight a juggernaut. No way I dodged that! No way! No, I definitely fucking dodged that. Super fucking low. No, I... Oh my god, I fucking dodged that, dude. Oh my god. It's like actually fucking frustrating. Gotta use these, gotta use the fun guys. Definitely fucking dodge that, but okay. Like, the portals are fucking stupid, bro. The portals are fucking retarded, dude. Like, what do? You know? Like, the fucking portals are stupid, bro. Why are they there? Definitely fucking dodged out of that, but okay. No, let me get over. Like, I'm fucking out of the way, bro. Yeah, that's right. Get fucked, fucking bitch. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Oh my fucking god, that fight was way too hard. What?
So when I was with Clank, he. It is just like what.
There, kid. Now these jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Mosh, please!
Nice work! Wanna blow that up? I could be persuaded.
Not exactly. All right, let's get it going, boys.
The battle cruiser, but that hurl shot should get us closer.
What does this do?
The Warmonger! A weapon whose destructive capability is matched only by its simplicity. Pull the fire trigger, it shoots a rocket. Pull it again, it shoots another rocket.
Okay, rocket launcher, basically.
Enjoy that Warmonger, sugar.
So I got some upgrades. Let's upgrade that, because we just got it. Okay. AoE, more damage. Let's upgrade your Negatron.
And the Raritanium to match.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do the weapon wheel real quick. Got some armor. Weapons.
Real soon now.
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, try to use my own syncopate against me. Oh, I do love watching others embarrass themselves.
Hey, the warmonger is it. Oh, fuck yeah, the warmonger's it. What the fuck is this shit? This shit ain't Game of Thrones. Oh shit. This is Game of Thrones. Invert flight set controls, okay. I don't care about that.
He can try. I'm not gonna let him destroy my home.
You leave the mothership to us, Rivet. We'll keep her busy with our pesky sinker pee.
You got it. We'll handle those battle cruisers.
This is fucking crazy, alright. This is fucking Star Wars? This is fucking crazy. Fuck are the bombs?
They're the bombs Mort mentioned. Let's grab one.
Ah. I do not like these flight controls. What the? Oh my god, these flight controls.
Let's see how their shields hold up against one of these. Take that, Emperor Nefarious. Nice kit. Let's keep it up.
That lizard has bombs now?
I grow tired of waiting. All cruisers increase beam strength to 120%. I want Sargasso broken.
Oh, jeez. Things are rumbling and tumbling down here, Rivet. We are all counting on you two.
Come on, give me that bomb.
Unstable. We must act quickly and destroy the other battle cruisers.
Mayday! Mayday! They winged us! Gonna attempt a water landing. It's all up to you now.
Can I fucking get a bomb? Oh my god, these flight controls are gonna piss me off. Low-key fucking Star Wars.
Just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordu prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
We appear to be in a pocket dimension.
Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of them. No, too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in. Alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice when a Nefarious's warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out. Hey, Ratchet! Sargasso.
Hell yeah, boys.
Well, mostly. Any good news?
Oh, good. We talked to Quantum and got a bug off of him. Guess who can listen in to the Emperor?
Let's see here.
This might be our chance to get ahead of them.
Thanks for shopping, cutie pie.
Alright, let's hop back in.
I am sleeping in tomorrow.
Let's hit the arena. My weapons could use some leveling up. Let's do this.
Pirates are vanquished. The resistance is broken, and this galaxy is finally mine! That's it. Where's the joy? The bliss? The murderous enlightenment? Why don't I feel any different?
Because you equated happiness with success. And now that you've achieved it, life is meaningless.
What could you possibly know about success, you... That's it. I haven't really won yet. There are still so many other dimensions waiting to be conquered.
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
A map. The dimensional map.
In the archives. He's going to Savali. You catch all that, Rivet?
Got it. We'll meet you there.
No way. It must be nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah. Rivet. Kit. Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside. See if he got the map.
Okay. See if we can go find that map, baby.
Where is Gary?
Sorry. Be continued.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure.
I gotta remember to use my wrench more. Save some more ammo.
The Emperor's gotta be heading to the archives. We have to get there first.
He is overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
So now we've got Bone Goons?
Bone Goons. Of course we do.
Is it just me? Or are these guys creepy? Incredibly disturbing.
Let's go.
That rift will take us inside. Come on.
The fuck? Why does that damage you? Like this fucking blanking out on something or what? Oh, this fucking still Still dudes out here.
Hey guys, I think the dead are rising down here.
I'm sorry, what?
Hurry, Ratchet. We must get to the archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye. Oh no. Rivet, the dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back. Are Gary and the monks safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level.
Let's hope the map's up there.
Yeah, let's go.
The lumber! How did you get here?
Your security's terrible.
Flagship! Progress report!
Oh, your greatness! Apologies! The army of undead has hampered our progress!
I warned you overusing that dimensionator would cause problems.
Problems?
Let's go, baby.
This is a flourish to mark the occasion.
Hmm.
We're here for the flagship tour. We don't need a ticket, right?
We must scour the remaining archives. Think of the treasures within. Weapons of unimaginable power. Lost episodes of Grand Mission.
Oh, those baubles are useless. The map is all we need. The rest can burn.
Wait, does that mean he has the map already, or... Ratchet, are you seeing anything from Quantum's helmet?
Nothing useful.
It has to be here. We just need to keep moving.
You should not be armed, Bombat.
W. Juggernaut. Let's see how much this warmonger does, huh? Let's go for Glove of Doom. Actually, let's go for the sprinkler first. Wait, where'd he fucking go? Wait, was that it? 37%, the warmonger takes him out.
Emperor Nefarious. I've been waiting for this.
Wait! Huh?
Oh, it's you! I hoped you'd find me. Oh, sorry! Coming back to one's body mid-meditation. Oh, that smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful.
Ratchet.
Good news and bad news. Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs, you can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks.
Okay, activate the machinery, huh? Okay, we're gonna go a little bit longer today, boys, because I want to get through this pretty fast, and I think we're... if I had to spitball it, probably like 3 to 4 No, not 3 to 4 hours. Probably like 2 hours out. Probably like 2 hours out. I haven't really looked at the guide or anything. I usually don't look at guides, but yeah, we're probably not too far out. So I'll probably get this part done, and then we'll save an episode for the finale, and should be hype. Should be dope. I'm not gonna waste my time in these fucking spider things or the fucking skeleton things.
I had nightmares. Bone goons would make a regular appearance.
Alright, definitely not what I wanted to have happen there, but okay. Alright, fine, I'll do some fucking damage.
Remaining.
I thought you said this was the way out. It appears to be the lower engine room. The layout of the ship is odd. It would have killed Nefarious to hang a big neon exit sign.
Go.
Here we come. Never thought I'd say that.
Let's go into the catacombs, boys. Let's go.
Unfortunately.
That is all right. We will defend you.
Guess we have to go down, huh? All right. Let's get down into the catacombs. Is that the anomaly?
It is. This place is
huge.
If you can get us there, I will be able to get inside and find that map.
Gary, did we take a wrong turn? We're in a giant tube that smells like the underbelly of a snaggle beast.
The aqueducts. There should be a trail of goo that leads to the catacombs. It's a
by. Oh, got it.
It's not important.
Right.
We are getting closer.
We'll try to run this one the whole way, baby. It's kind of hard to control, no cap.
We made it.
Hey, it's the monks.
Oh, Debbie.
We're on it.
Undead Grunthor. Oh, fuck. Okay. Let me fucking breathe, boys. Come on.
Here
Oh, fucking, yeah, right. All right.
We made it.
Greetings, Wizards.
Hey, it's the monks!
We found the rift to their dimension and can't seal it.
We're on it.
Holy.
You said it, pal! We gotta keep them away from the monks!
If it means we will... never have to see a bone goon again. I am happy to assist.
Yep, gotta use these. I should just focus on the dinosaur or like the goons. I don't really have like many more I'm like kind of low on ammo. No, I meant to switch to the collider. Don't go for the wrench.
Ratchet, we must protect the monks.
You're so close. I got the old trusty ricochet, baby. Let's go, baby. Got there with the last fucking bullet.
Did it! Hooray!
Now hand it here so I don't have to send your friend's head to Torren 4. Don't worry! I'll be hosting a viewing party of my victories! It's all
come on, Kit!
Prison.
We gotta...
Run.
Run? This is our last chance to stop him!
sorry.
All right, well, that's said, boys. I'm gonna fucking end it there. It's been a blast. The next episode, the finale, it's hyped. Get hyped. I'm gonna do everything in my power to get that out as soon as possible to you guys after this. You guys don't have to wait any longer. Drop me a like, subscribe, follow my socials for all the gas. You already know what it is. I'll see you guys in the fucking next one. Gang, gang.